And here we go.
10.
Hydrogen burn-off igniters initiate. 7, 6, 5. Four-stage engine start. 3, 2, 1. Boosters in ignition.
Oh.
And liftoff of Artemis I. We rise together. Back to the moon and beyond.
Oh, the rocket has just been lit. It is liftoff.
We have a there it goes.
We are here in Titusville today for another launch attempt of the Artemis I. I've actually never come to a rocket launch before, but this one seems pretty significant to me because it is going to go to the moon, and if it makes it to the moon, the next mission is going to take people with it. I think that's pretty neat. I got Jacob here. I got my camera set up on the tripod here, and you can see the rocket just right over there. Let me see if I can zoom in on it all.
Across Indian River Lagoon.
Just right across Indian River Lagoon.
That's what it's called.
There you go. But we're gonna get some good shots of this. I'm excited. And it looks like it's gonna go off. I believe there was some concern about the hydrogen leak, but I think they do have a team out there right now trying to fix it. Hopefully they'll get it through. I think that's what stopped it from going off last time. We're not exactly sure what's gonna happen, so we're kinda just waiting here at the parking.
Oh, look at that. You gotta come see this.
Really?
I might set up my tripod right here.
Oh wow, yeah,
looking
that's
and see
great.
The rocket, yeah.
That'd be perfect.
There's Jacob right there. And behind them is the rocket. I don't know what it's, whatever it is, a rocket, a spaceship, whatever. You can see it right there, that little white blob. Oh, you can actually see it really well on here. Look
wow,
at that.
There you go.
Yeah, there you go, right there. I think I read earlier that this rocket costs like almost $900 million.
Serious.
So this is a big one. It's also the most powerful.
Yes, it is.
It'll be the most powerful, yeah. So a lot of records broken tonight, hopefully.
Tell me.
We also got some snacks here. An important part of any rocket launch. Oh, this is heavy.
Is it really?
Feel that.
Wow, there are a lot of Hawaiian sliders in this cooler. And sweet tea and unsweet tea.
Cheers. You can see the rocket there, those lights behind me. This is so cool. I've never been so close to something like this. We do have another update. As of now, they're saying that the range of the rocket is unable to connect to one of the radars that it needs to be able to get off the ground to avoid hitting anything. They are currently working to try to reconnect that, but we don't really know what's gonna happen at this point. If they can't reconnect it, it will be a no-go. The rocket will not be launching. As of now, we really don't know a whole lot, so we're kinda just here waiting and watching, seeing what's happening.
At least we had our snacks here. We got some sweet tea to calm the nerves.
It's just depressing, honestly.
Yeah.
Waiting since August.
Yeah.
I don't know, fingers crossed, hoping the crew can figure something out.
Yeah.
We're getting so close to this launch, I can't believe it's finally happening. It looks like they've fixed all the issues, the radar or whatever it seems like has been fixed. The nitrogen leak I don't think is an issue anymore. And as of now, we're about an hour out from the original launch time. I did read on Twitter that it looks like it might be delayed a little bit, but there is a 2-hour window, I believe, from like 1:08 to 3:08. But at this point, it really shouldn't be more than about 30-ish minutes from what I'm reading. Either way, we're out here till the bitter end. We're gonna see what happens. I think it's gonna go. It seems like it is. It is finally officially happening. We are go for launch. We're less than like 7 minutes away at this point. You can see all the excitement around. Everyone's getting ready. Everyone's getting excited. It's happening.
The minute 30, my hands are starting to shake. I can feel it. Like, I don't know, it's cool.
This is the most powerful rocket that's ever been launched too, so I feel like it's also gonna be the most powerful, like, the
sound,
yeah, the
rumbling,
most powerful
everything.
Rumble, yeah, yeah. Oh man.
1 minute, ooh, here we go.
Oh, the rocket has just been lit. We have a liftoff.
There it goes.
Look at that. Go! Oh my gosh. Wow, look at that.
It looks like it's day out. That's insanely bright.
Look at the tail on that rocket. It's almost hard to look at.
It really is.
Oh, I can hear the
rumble.
Oh,
you can hear it now. It took a minute to get to us, but...
I can feel the heat. Do you feel the heat?
I feel it. It's getting hot over here, yeah.
It's like sitting next to a fireplace. You can feel the heat from the smoke. You can feel the ground moving a little bit, too.
Mm-hmm. You can hear car alarms going off.
Oh, my. It's shaking. Oh, my gosh. It's like... Okay. It's shaking the car windows around us and everything.
Oh, this is crazy.
Wow.
Wow.
You can still feel it shake here.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Oh, the people are loving it.
I've never even been here for a rocket launch. So this was my first one. It did not disappoint.
Oh, my gosh. I guess we should start to pack up soon because people want to leave.
Yeah, yeah. Got to pack up and get out of here. We have some cars in front of us. Yeah, we got to hurry. A lot of traffic.
Everybody else is parked in. So
yeah, yeah.
Thankfully, we're on the outside road.
Yeah.
Hi.
Okay. It's a lot of people all the way down the street.
Yeah.
I feel like we got really lucky. We didn't have to go very far at all. We didn't pay. I don't think we overpaid. And we got a really good view.
Oh, yeah. I would have been bummed if we paid and it didn't launch.
Yeah, yeah.
But the fact that, you know, it went up, it was like, okay, that was worth $20 a piece. Like,
yeah. Yeah.
Well, there you go. Artemis 1 has officially launched, made it off the ground. It is currently traveling into space to orbit the moon and return to Earth. That was such an incredibly cool thing to experience in person. Seeing it and feeling it, it's really something that you can't really describe. You can't really see on video. You have to come. You have to see it for yourself. But I think the best part of it all isn't necessarily the launch we saw today, as great as that was to watch. The coolest part is what's going to come next, what it means for us being able to send people back to the moon. We're not exactly sure when that's going to happen, but as long as this phase of the mission is successful and Artemis 1 makes it back to Earth safely, we will be sending people back to the moon within the next 5 years. That's going to be really cool to see. I can't wait to head back and see that launch. That'll be something really special to see. That being said, if this is something that interests you, make sure you hit that subscribe button so you can follow along on the Artemis journey. We'll be taking you along for as much of it as we possibly can. That being said, thanks so much for watching. Thanks for coming along with us today. We're really excited to share more of this with you in the future, so we will see you next time. I'm sorry.